Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, or welcome if you're new. I'm Melissa.
And I'm Jeff.
And today we actually are gonna be showing you guys all the stuff that we got our kids for their stockings. They are hanging out with their grandparents today. We kind of planned this in advance so they could go. They're doing like a nature walk, right?
Yeah.
Like, so they're having a blast. The weather in California has been really good. So they're with their grandparents doing a nature walk, and it's giving Jeff and I the opportunity to kind of organize their Christmas stuff, wrap some presents, film this video for you guys to show you about their stocking stuffers. So we're really excited. So normally I would put a video like this over on my personal channel. If you guys follow me over there, you know that I do like a bunch of gift guides and stuff around the holidays. But if you didn't know already, I am about 13 weeks pregnant, and I've been having a lot of symptoms and a few complications, and I just feel really tired all the time. So I thought that it would be better just to film it kind of vlog style for you guys, and that way my hubby could help.
I'm really excited about today's sponsorship. We are sponsored by Whistle, who makes the Whistle Go Explore, and it is the ultimate location and health tracker for your pet. This is the Whistle device, and I'll give it back to you in just a second. I took it off of her. We actually got our collar directly from Whistle, and it snaps right on there, but it comes with an attachment that you can put on whatever collar you already have, so that's super convenient. And it has the little charger port on the back, so you can keep it fully charged all the time. It's super easy, snaps right on, snaps right off.
Whistle Go Explore is the ultimate health and location tracker for your pet. By combining pet science and technology, they give us pet parents the tools and rich information that we need to help keep our pet safe, healthy, and happy.
Whistle gives us total peace of mind knowing our dog is healthy and safe 24/7. Besides the awesome GPS tracker, my favorite feature is the activity tracker.
And it's really important to me personally that Willow gets enough exercise and playtime. I love that I can just check the app, see if she's been out lately, and if not, I can take her out to the yard to get that exercise in.
And also they have a really cool food portion calculator. It really takes the guesswork out of my pet's daily needs, since they're able to tell me exactly how much to feed Willow based on how much activity she needs for her age, weight, and breed. So on the app, I can also set all my reminders for her, like when her next vet appointment is, or when we have to take her to the groomer, trim her nails, all sorts of things like that.
So if you guys want to learn more or get a Whistle Go Explore of your own, make sure to check out the link at the very top of our description box below.
Thanks so much to Whistle for sponsoring this video.
So I'm really excited to show you guys everything that we got our kids for Christmas for their stockings. I'm gonna start with Gemma and kind of work our way up from there. It looks like kind of a mess on this table, I know, but there is a method to my madness. I like to kind of spread everything out to make sure that I didn't miss anybody for anything, or like, you know, I always like try to make sure that it's fair, because some of the kids that are older do get different things. So it just kind of helps me visualize it to make sure that I have enough stuff for everybody, if that makes sense. If you have multiple kids, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, so Gemma. Gemma is our 3-year-old, and she's so excited about Christmas this year, and she loves princesses, and but she's so girly, like hair accessories, coloring, like all that kind of stuff. So you'll kind of see like that kind of theme through her things. Lots of this is Target Dollar Spot. I love Target, you guys know that. Some's from Amazon, some is from the dollar store as well. So the first things that we got her are some princess little play packs, grab and go kits. These were from Target Dollar Spot. I love these. These are gonna be for the car for her. And I also got her a mess-free marker little thing as well, which
yeah,
is super
fun.
Cute. These are amazing if you have toddlers. Kind of princessy stuff that we got for her that I know she's gonna love. We got little nail stickers. Mm-hmm. If you guys are around the same age as me, you'll remember these from our childhood. I absolutely loved these when I was a kid. So I have a feeling that she's gonna be really in love with them too. She's gonna be getting a puzzle. And she has just started really being into puzzles. I know this says, I think it says 6+ on it, but she is super advanced when it comes to this kind of stuff, and we usually help her. So I think she's really gonna like this. I wanna say this was also from Dollar Spot. So for art supplies, she's getting a refill of watercolors. She paints almost every day. She goes through these really quickly, so we always are buying them. And then we got her some Silly Scents Sweet Crayons. And these are our favorite line for like scented crayons. Each one has its own fruit smell, which is really cool. So we don't go super heavy on candy for holidays, but we are getting them a few little things. So we got them each one of these little candy canes with different candies in it.
Yeah.
Gemma's getting M&Ms.
That's peanut M&Ms.
She loves peanut M&Ms. And she's also getting a Twix Santa and a Snickers tree. Just kidding, I totally forgot, but we got her this little Santa Skittles shake and pour thing too. Some other things that we always like to gift in stockings are like hygiene things. This year Gemma's getting some new hair elastics, some that match her hair color, some fun pink ones. Giving her some little travel Kleenex and a pack of new toothbrushes. Gemma also loves surprise toys. If you did watch my gift guide over on my personal channel for her, you know that she's getting a lot of like LOL doll stuff and like all the little surprise toys that she can open. But we got her a couple little fun things, different things for her stocking. This is like a Lost Kitties. This is called Snow Pets. I'd never heard of this before. I think you found these
at a store. Really cool.
She's also getting tablets, color tablets for the water that are Disney themed. Some little stickers just with little winter animals and stuff. The kids love stickers. And something really fun that I think she's gonna love, an I Spy match game. All right, so we're moving on to Gretchen now. Gretchen is our 7-year-old. I have all of her stuff laid out. It probably looks a little cluttered, but like I said, there's a method to my madness here. Gretchen's getting a lot of the same things. Same candy, except her little candy cane is Snickers, because she really likes Snickers.
Nice.
She is getting some colorful hair ties as well, but she's getting barrettes because Gretchen is our little queen of flyaways.
Yeah, she does have a little flyaways.
So these are like the best thing for her, and they match her hair color pretty closely, so she's gonna be getting that. She also specifically asked a long time ago, we were at the mall. She asked for some little BFF necklaces so she could like have matching necklaces with her friends. And I think you found these
when
we were at Justice.
Find.
So we're giving her a little set of 3 BFF necklaces. And she's also gonna be getting a game. She's getting Pick Flip, which I've never heard of this game before, but it looks really fun and it's right in her like age
it's
demographic.
It's like a matching game, so it's good. It'll be great.
Super fun. She's getting bath bomb things just like Gemma is. Mm-hmm. She's getting her own silly scent, but these are markers, not crayons. And some little post-its because she likes to leave little notes around the house for her sisters. Something else that I actually think all of the big kids are getting, starting with Gretchen, I found these and I was so excited. They are scented paperclip bookmarks. And they all, every kid's getting like a different themed one. I thought they were super cute. And so I got them all like a different, different flavors.
Different scents.
She's also getting Kleenex. She's getting a little like mini coin purse. They're all, the big kids are getting these little mini coin purses from Amazon. And Gretchen, since she's 7 now, she likes to think she's a big kid. So we thought it'd be fun to give her some strawberry and cotton candy chapstick. Gretchen is also going to be getting some fuzzy socks. I love this print. They're so soft. She's getting the same little surprise toys that Gemma is. Same stickers. Jeff did find this little surprise scented scrunchie thing for her from Justice, so she's gonna be getting one of those. A puzzle, which is just a different pattern, but again, similar to what her little sister got, and the exact same nail stickers.
So I'm gonna show you guys what we got for Gwyneth. She is our 10-year-old, and she's kind of in that in-between age where she's not quite like an old teenager, and not quite 3 or
I love how you just reference like old teenager, like Gabrielle and Grayson
right?
are so old.
So they all got awesome, treats here, like these are M&M minis, which are good, and I kind of like the container they're
in. Actually, Gwyneth, I think, is the only one that was getting M&M minis.
M&M minis. I think you said M&M minis.
No, I think Gwyneth was the only one. She had slightly different candy choices because of her preferences.
Yeah.
So she's getting Skittles.
And she got Skittles and another Snickers tree, which I might eat, maybe if she shares. And a Twix Santa, so those are really good treats. She also got a purse, which is really cute.
The same
also.
One. It was like a 4-pack from Amazon, so she's getting the same one as her sister's.
And some little personal care things, so like tissues and some hair things, because all 5 girls are constantly looking for these little, they're not scrunchies, what are they called?
Where do these disappear? Like, I need to know.
Oh, I do know. A lot of times they end up like in the shower or like in the cracks of the soap.
But then where do they go after that?
I don't know.
We lose them so much.
Yes. And the same little lip balm stuff. And the next level up.
Yeah, so the Burt's Bees one is the one that the older girls like, and so she's always like really excited to have things that they have.
And this is kind of like the level up to the hair scrunchie. These are good for sleeping if you don't want your hair to have marks in it.
I love that you knew that.
You would like these, I think.
So I use these. These are the Invisibobbles. They're my favorite. I always sleep with my hair in a bun. The girls have been really into them lately too. After I started using them, like they're always borrowing mine. So I thought it would be fun to get them their own for Christmas.
And she also got a whole bunch of earrings.
Oh yes.
I found these, I think maybe they were on clearance at Target, but this is a lot of selection for Gwyneth, and Gwyneth likes a lot of selection.
Gwyneth is our very girly.
That was a good pick
for
her.
Very girly kiddo.
Also have the scented clips. A little bit different than the other ones. All of them have different scents.
I think this is that's my favorite with the fruit.
And a pen, which who doesn't like this? Like, you know, I was born in '70s, technically, '79. But in the '80s, like everybody wanted this. This is like the every color.
I was so excited when I was a kid and I got one of those for Christmas. So I'm really excited to be able to give her one too. I don't know if it's the appeal still there, but I know that I thought they were super cool.
And we got our card game. They all got card games, I think.
Yeah, they are all getting card games.
So another really fun card game, Phase 10, if you haven't played it. It's a good one. A couple little mystery things. Snow Pets is really fun. And then Lost Kittens.
Yep, those are the same things that her little sisters got. Things.
And then socks again. Socks. And then this is kind of the twist.
Literally.
Twisted peppermint. And it's like a little, I don't know what this is, a fragrance
mist.
It's
a spray and a lotion. I picked it out for her. She loves peppermint scented things. And I thought, again, you know, she's kind of on the cusp of being, you know, she's not tween, teen, but like she's kind of on the cusp of like, she's interested in that
stuff.
She
likes that stuff, yeah.
She does. So I got her, I thought it'd be fun to get her like a peppermint flavored lotion and little body spray. Yeah. I think she'll really like it.
So for Gracelyn, who is our 12-year-old, I'm gonna show you guys everything we got for her now. There definitely is a bunch of duplicates. So I'm going to kind of focus just on the things that are different. And if you look, like this definitely looks like it's a lot less stuff. And the reason why is because in the garage where we're storing all their presents, when I filmed their gift guide, I actually had separated out some other things that are gonna be going in their stockings, like some little earring sets. What were those little things for the back of the phones? Pop sockets.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They're getting Starbucks gift cards like the big kids are. So that's going to be included in this as well. Some other things that are different. They're going to be getting dry shampoo.
Nice.
This is watermelon scented. I've tried this one. I really love it. I know the girls will love it too. Plus, it smells amazing. She's going to be getting a little body spray. There's actually a little perfume set she's going to be getting as well. Again, that's in the garage. But she'll be getting a body spray and that perfume set. Her magnetic book clips. So cute. She's gonna lose her mind over these.
So they're cactuses?
Cactuses.
Do those smell?
Okay, so I think that these don't smell.
I hope not. What do they smell like?
But they were so cute. What I thought they do, and like our girls always do this, because they're all getting these, I figured there's four of them. I figured they're gonna trade.
Yeah,
so,
I think so
they'll trade for like ones that they like, but the cactuses were so cute. So she's getting those. Her game is Pictionary.
Which they're
Pictionary
great at. Pictionary
is
so
love. Fun. Yep. I've never played the card game Pictionary, and I don't think they have either. So it's like a team game. I think it's gonna be super fun for the family to play. And it says 8+, but like, you know, Gretchen's 7. She's like really on it. So I think they'll be able to play with pretty much everybody in the whole family.
Perfect, and she got some treats here again. Peanut M&M's, Snickers,
she really likes
Santa.
Snickers, so she's getting extra of those. She's getting the Invisibobbles, the Burt's Bees, hair ties, because like we mentioned.
Some stickers that she'll probably end up sharing with Gemma.
Oh, yeah, first she loves to put stickers on her school stuff. Oh, these are the things you got them. Do you want to talk about these for the big kids?
Yeah, it's just like a little drone type of thing.
Yeah,
it just kind of flies
it just
up.
Tricks.
It's just a little toy.
Yeah, it's a toy. It's like kind of cool. It's called a flying spinner. I'm not even sure where we got these, but the big girls are both getting them. I just thought it was like a fun thing for them to play with. And last but not least, we have Gabrielle, who is our 16-year-old, and same thing applies here. I like it did with Gracelyn. Some of her stuff is outside from me doing the gift guide thing.
And gift cards.
Yeah. And she's getting, I think, two sets of earrings. She's been really into earrings lately. She keeps asking to get her second.
More piercings.
She wants another earring, and so I think once things open up again, we're gonna let her do that. What else is she getting that's different? I think there's just a few more little accessory things that are gonna be thrown in hers. She loves these. Oh my gosh.
She loves those for some reason.
These are her favorite. Like, we always do back to school videos and she loves to share like her school favorites. These pastel like highlighters. She uses them every day.
She's the note queen.
That's literally like exactly what she is.
We should get her a shirt that says
the note queen. So we got her a refill because the ones she had in the beginning of the school year are already probably pretty dried up because she uses them so much. So she's getting those. And she's also getting extra M&Ms with her candy.
Yeah,
she loves M&Ms and Snickers, so we thought we'd throw that in there.
And she got a card game, Mad Gab, which is funny because her name's Gabrielle, so
that's
Mad
true.
Gab is kind of
And
funny.
This one's really fun. It is 12+, so it is definitely for older kids, but I figured her and Gracelyn could play it with us, maybe.
For
That'd
sure.
be pretty fun.
For sure.
And yeah, Mad Gab, that's pretty funny. She's getting some perfume, just like Grace, she's getting one of these, and then she's getting like a little Victoria's Secret perfume set that I have out there. Did I talk about her dry shampoo?
Nope, same,
she's
similar thing. Is it the same scent?
It is not.
Same flavor?
It is a different scent. I don't think it's flavored. She's getting a coconut or coco colada scented dry shampoo. I love gifting, like I said, I love gifting them like some hygiene items. I am gonna be throwing toothbrushes into these older girl stockings like Gemma has. We just haven't picked them up yet. That's why they're not in here. Her little flying
Nova
stunts.
Thing too. They like those things.
This is a different color. Hers is burgundy. I think the one for Gracelyn was navy, I'm pretty sure. Her socks are plain, but that's because she likes that. So we picked her up some gray and black ones. Invisibobbles, regular hair ties.
Yeah.
Kittens, dorky kittens.
Kittens are good.
Little magnetic book clips that our kids love to read. Tissues, like I said, normally they take these to school, but with COVID, they're all being homeschooled this year, but you know, they still can use these. She can throw them in her purse. Same little coin purse accessory as her sister's. So that's it for what we got our kids for Christmas, stocking edition. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm excited to be done Christmas shopping.
Yeah.
Stuff. Oh my gosh. Now we have to wrap all this stuff though.
It's a lot. I want to thank Whistle again for sponsoring this video. Make sure you check out the link in the description box below, and they have some great sales going on right now for the holidays.
Definitely. And I guess we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye.
Take care. Bye.